Can you take any different approach in this game than you do in the past month?
I mean, the only approach that we can look at is like they have a little time to scout us. Like, we have a lot of different things that we can use against them. We can get back to our outbreak. They didn't play us during the regular season, so they didn't play us two or three times like other teams did. So I think it's to our advantage on our home court. We can really just play freely. I put in more plays than we played at the beginning of the year and just play like brand of basketball. So we're trying to like change the game plan for like playing a team two, three times and they scouting throughout the whole year.
So you're saying this is kind of a relief to not be playing an ACC team for the first time in 2.5 months?
I mean, it's not a relief, but it's an advantage to us. It's how I look at it. Like, they really don't know our game plan. We don't know theirs, but I feel like we have the advantage all around.
Coach is saying the ultimate goal, obviously, is to play the NCAA tournament, but there is a silver lining playing in the NIT, the fact you are playing at home, and the seniors enjoy and embrace the crowd.
Oh, of course. Like, that was all come and go the whole season. We fell short of that, and we got to be into the NIT, so we're going to go out here and try to win this. And we're not going to stop our passion and our drive. We're just going to go out here and play our game. We're trying to win all five games in spotlight. I mean, we was excited. We was excited that we get to play. I'm excited I get to play. I'm glad my career didn't end. You know, as a senior, like, you get to play a game in front of your home crowd. If you win, you get to play a good game the next game. So as long as I keep playing, as long as we get a chance to win, I'm excited.
What's it like from a player standpoint to take all this information in such a short amount of time? I guess what are the bullet points you're trying to take away from what the coaching staff is trying to say?
I mean, it's an up and down process because you never know. You know, like with the tournament this year, you never knew who's going to play. So just finding out that we made something that we fought to try to make a tournament with the NIT. Then we got to try to fight to win this. Just so everybody that we're still a good team, though. Like, we still have a chance to win something.
With your classmates on campus, are you excited about hosting a game and ready to rally? You guys?
Of course, I got a couple of tweets. A couple of fans are excited. I'm ready to see us win against Houston. We're going to see us continue to play. So it's fun to see that people are excited about us playing the postseason. Either way, the final part. Do you have one? Yeah, thanks.